Thomas here with Much Props, going to give you another how-to video. Today we are building something from very unfamiliar territory for myself. I've had several of you asking if I would make some anime stuff, and the closest I get to watching anime, my little brother used to like Dragon Ball Z. Other than that, I never really got into anime. I know, calm down. But I can definitely see the appreciation for it. There are cons for it. There are tons of people that love cosplaying as it, and there are some actually fairly simple builds that we can make in anime characters' style. So today we are going to attempt to make a mask from Naruto. I'm sure I'm going to mispronounce a bunch of stuff, but I'm from Texas, so it's expected. I'm going to make the orange mask with the black spiral. Yeah, that. Let's get to building. And we are finished. Ooh. And I didn't actually dirty it up. I really wanted to. And some of the images that I saw, parts of his mask were broken off. And I thought about doing it, but I don't know. I kind of like the way it turned out. It was fairly simple. Literally, the template is 4 pieces. It took me maybe an hour or two to build total. So definitely a beginner build and something that you could easily take and make other types of masks off of. This doesn't even have to be for anime. You could make pretty much anything that just has a rounded over face. So use this for other templates. Maybe you'll try and make one of these masks yourselves and impress your friends with your anime mask building skills so much so that they forget how you mispronounce every anime ever created. Sorry. Maybe you'll get some...
Yay!
And inevitably, they're going to ask you, how'd you make that? You can give them one of these. Tell them, much props. It would really suck if you were blind in the right eye. Be there!